Hello, Internet. You can call me Zedrius. We just spawned back here in Ranger Fudd, where we were on our way to do a big job. It's day 82, early morning. And we are flying over to this POI. I almost ran her over. She got pretty far from the bridge. She chased me for a while. Am I ready for this? That dude's not ready. He just keeled over. Well, head into town, and this should be fun. Right in the no parking zone. Can test this out on them. That dog's still over there too. Nice. Oh. Would be nice if I could put a scope on this. I can't really tell where that front post is. I'm just kind of going with it. Figured that one was going to miss. How about... right there? I thought that one was gonna hit. It's definitely fun. I don't know if I should be using this close range though. This open yet? Can I shut that? Nice. Might as well check the vending machine. Good. good thing it works, but there's nothing in it, so. Kinda, oh well. Nothing really important back there. Nothing through here. Should I even loot this stuff? I guess for those. What kind of a medicine place is this? I keep waiting for some up there to drop in. Chairs. I think they'll harvest better with the chainsaw. That's a big hole. I can sell those. That is an awesome one, but I can just sell it. It's just gonna take me right back out to the hallway. That actually goes outside. I guess they're not bad. There probably is better methods on getting polymer. Oh, I'm gonna be able to read lots of books here. This might actually be a pretty good place to be looting. Eat some spaghetti. Might as well. Oh, and we should eat a health bar while we're here. And probably take one of these. Let's take two of those. Let's take three of those just to be sure. Vehicle books. Is there safes in the school? I don't think so. Get the chair. Nice. More vehicle books. Cooking pot. I didn't even think that there could be a zombie in that thing. Take the water, but I'm gonna leave these pears. I guess we're headed up now. See anything that way yet. I'm gonna do that for Screamer peace of mind. There's a goo guy back there. Fix that.
Incoming enemies, prepare for conflict.
I think I just missed that guy a lot. That was way harder than it needed to be. Get all this stuff. Nice. Oh, I can sell that. Sell or keep that too. I forgot some of these I might keep. So many books here. This might even be better than a Kraken book. Or a pretty good second option, that's for sure. Should I be getting cloth while I'm here? Probably, but I'll just try to remember to buy it. That's probably easier to jump to if you don't have parkour. Or, never mind. I'm gonna need this. Because this is where we would go now. This is all I could have done. Does that give out? Yeah. Not much going on the roof. Thought there'd be a little more up here. It probably is back there. Yeah, like where is that? I feel like that center post is where it's grayed or whited out. Is where it's supposed to be. My controller glitched too. Or maybe it glitched. Felt like it kept going up. Wait, where did it go now? Is it just sometimes it'll do that? Oh, the lighting. Just how it was affecting that post. It looked like it was bugged, like right there. I better take care of him. She got up. Oh no. That's not good. I might be able to stop her. Nope. Oh well. How do I do this? Can you get a silent kill with this? I don't think that counted for sneak damage. Take these. Is that all that's up here? Oh, am I supposed to fall in the center? I think so. The light would suggest this is where I'm supposed to go, so... She's over at this door. Wonder if I could actually blow her up. Looks like it worked. Did get the satchel, right? Yep. Okay, I would go that way now. Is this open? Probably not. Oh, what am I thinking? I should have been checking the lockers for a college jacket. I think there's a lot of zombies in this room. Nothing there. I'll just drink these. Potato. I probably should take that. Where the heck did that happen? That must have been some dropping in. Wherever they came from, they're dead now. Our turret ended up getting those. Or that one guy. Nice. Had some pretty okay stuff on them. A college jacket. That's gotta be where we go now. Do I need rockbusters? Yes. Oh, I can't. Never mind. Probably should have came here with money. I should have suspected being able to do. Or being able to buy that stuff. This is locked, yep. That's gotta be outside. I don't need that. And then this hunter. Maybe it'll go in here. Just throw it in there for now. Can see a zombie's hand right there. That must be a walker coming from somewhere. Looks like most of what's left should probably be in the gym now. Guess I'll check for toilet pistols and take the paper. Maybe this too. Did I check in this room? Wonder what bathroom this one is. Probably the boys' bathroom. It's what I'm used to. Bunch of gum under the desk. I like that. Not because I like gum under the desk, but because if you look under those, there's usually gum there. Let me chuck some of this stuff. So we're about to hit a main loot kind of soon. Yep. Right, no money. I guess I come through and around in here. Yep, that's the last room, which is good because we're getting pretty late. So it's nice, this is coming to a close. I wonder if I'm going to be able to leave here with that jacket. No, level 6 armor is not bad to sell though. So much of those. Let's actually use one. Oh, I even had one of these on me. I don't think I'll need my chainsaw anymore. Gets foggy just for this fight. Are you kidding? Couldn't have been all of them. It's so foggy in here. I wish we could do something with this. Maybe there's a way to harvest that where we would get brass from it. Wow, that sucked. I guess I'll take it, but that sucked. read both of those. That laser light's nice to have. It's one of the only things that I know that'll work for the rocket. There isn't very many mods that'll go on a rocket, and that actually does. What am I gonna take? That, these, ammo for sure, that because it'll stack, and I'll come back to that. Come back to the rifle parts. Ammo we're in on. Oh, sweet. Sweet. That's gotta be outside. Nice. Is that it then? I think so. Can sell that. What is more useful? Probably these. Oh wait, they're on my, where's the robot? I have these on robot. Just like that, we are Audi 500. Nice. Some awesome loot in those cars. What should I do with acid? I need it. Guess this can of tuna, it is just one can. I've used this as a horde base before, specifically this area. Worked out pretty good. There's the few zombies we attracted from outside. Spray. This thing's all over the place, so I can't control it. So what do we do now? Do we go home? I could visit Hugh real quick. Where is Hugh? I think Hugh's straight down this road. If I get there before nighttime, I'll visit you. Oh, I didn't want to hit the tree, so I bailed. Oh, I hate how they just pop in. Because this thing's so fast and it steers real slow. It's like driving a boat. Whoa. That is not what we wanted. That is really not what we wanted. And there's a bear. Let's just go. Where does this road lead? I was just about to go on a joyride. I knew I hadn't been that way before. Or, like, I thought I'd come up until that point and turned off here. Just didn't go straight down that road. But I was kind of thinking, no, this road will lead straight to Hughes. Nope. I backtracked this way. I think it was pretty recently, too. This takes me straight back to Butcher Pete's. And seeing as what time it is. No, let's go. Because then I don't have to come back this way right away. Tomorrow morning, I can probably just go to Joel and then Jen and... who's the other one? Bob. So I don't hear thunder or anything, so it shouldn't be horde. And we got a crate, like, right here, just saying, hey, take me. Store all the book, sell stuff. Should give me enough room now. This will give me a better idea on what I need to do for money wise tomorrow. Because traders reset, I think they reset today, day 82. So their inventory will be the same for a couple days, but can see if there's anything I need to work towards here.
Looking for surprise, surprise. I suppose you want something in return now. Here you go.
The weapon flashlight mod might be a good one, so I can just throw mods on weapons to sell. Because I think the flashlight's kind of easy to make. And then probably 5.56. Do I even have a stack for 5.56? That's it right here, right? Yep. Oh no, he wants to give me stuff. Two water filters, eh? I might have to, like, drop some stuff just to get this. So I'm gonna get two filters plus... probably helmet light. Grab a fetch. To east is really far. That takes us over to like Jen's. West takes us even further. That's back to like Perishton. We'll go to the mausoleums. Special job. I think that's the trader I go to, or the one right by the house. Think I'm gonna make it out.
Trader Jones is now closed.
idiots that brought us right to the car. Now we can go home. It's a good job to get done. We got something that I wasn't expecting that we kind of needed. We got quite a bit of.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
I even forget what it was. Oh, just books in general. I knew it was pretty good for taking. I thought taking stuff apart in general, which I guess if we were really low on like mechanical parts and electrical parts, there was quite a bit, but most of it was desks. Those are pretty good for plastic, which we picked up a decent amount. If we actually make more water filters, we're going to need 100 polymer each. So we pretty much picked up enough for one and working toward another one. It took me at least all day to do that though. Did we run her over? Why not? I don't think it would take everybody all day, but it took me all day. It actually really didn't have to, just when it's just me, I like to be cautious. Even though it's pretty tough for them to kill me, we handled that end like really easy. It did not stand a chance. I thought it was harder than that. The zombies there were tough. I just thought there was way more of them. Whoops. Kind of forgot I could go free light. Cause that is one bright light. Holy cow. I'll start water in here and then come back for those. Still collecting. I can sell that, read this one, and that one. That's my second level 6 chainsaw now. Do these sell? They actually do pretty good too, even for level 2. I'll end up selling this as well. And there it is. I don't even need a light anymore, just use that car. I don't think that car light attracts zombies either, so it's like a free way to have light. I don't think. Maybe I should check. I don't think your vehicle's lights generate heat map. They might after a while if they decide to update that. That's something I could see them doing. But for right now, I don't know if they do or not. Might as well open this one. Read. And then what's this? Ammo crafting, which is what chest I'm in. So that works out. I might as well queue up these water filters. What are those things even called? Catcher? Water catcher? I have no idea what this thing's called over here. Does it say? Dew collector. Right, that makes sense. Well, in a way. Should have just put collector, not catcher. Eight. And I've only got six, but I can make two. Pipe two, I think eight. I can put tape away too. How much, man, there's a lot of leather. I forgot leather sells for a little bit. A little bit. Not quite like that, but we also have a lot more money. Back to that one. I see a lot of parts. Drink. Food. Medical. Ammo craft. Water. And then let's organize this thing, I guess.
Oh, sure. Pack me in a box like your other old things.
Yep. And trade you off for a better one. Sounds good to me. Does this sell? Not really. Probably just leave them kicking around. Yeah, they don't sell back for very much. pretty expensive to buy it, but it can't sell it to her for very much. Or at least this, I bought this from Jen. I'm pretty sure it's level 5 one. Or did I buy the level 2 and found this one? Something like that. I might have bought both. I think I bought this one first, and then I bought level 5. What mods can I put in it? One more mod after these three. So it can heal, it has extra space. The morale booster one, and I know there's one to up its armor, and I think I read it too. Because those are the three that I have, and maybe I don't have the armor one. I think I might have seen it, and then I said, oh no, it doesn't really matter about armor. So I never bought it. That's the one that I should buy, though. The headlight is crap. I mean, if you happen to have one and don't have a headlight yet, that's the only time it's nice to have that. But for the most part, you don't really need that one. I thought I read this too. I had to have just passed up buying it. I said, nah, I probably won't need that. I didn't think I'd have it this soon, but now we need it. If I see it, we'll be buying it. I'm pretty sure I can mod it with stuff in it. If I open it, can I open it? What if I go storage? No. Oh no. I might be taking all the stuff out just to put that damage thing in it. Maybe one day. It's not purple anymore, but oh well. Is this thing still going? I gotta take care of ammo, because I got too much 5.56 right now. And I just got the ability to make hollow point 7.62. Pretty sure is what I read. So I can make AP 7.62 and 9mm. shotgun breaching ammo. Too bad I don't have slugs. Didn't read the slugs. Walter P99 I can make. Huh. Nice. There's AP45 ACP. And AP44 Magnum, which I don't have yet. Yep, there it is. Oh, and I can make hollow point 556. We need gunpowder again. Crap. I might have to take a day to go get gunpowder pretty soon. Forget what I needed those for. Was it this? Nope. Or like maybe for, I made them now, so when I get a level 6, I'll have that ready. Do I put these catchers out now? Yeah, I should probably build the catcher thing. That's what I'll work on from now. That's where we'll end that one. Where we'll come back, we'll finish. Just add those two catchers. It's not like it's gonna hurt anything. Just having more water, and really that's just more access to duct tape. We're actually kind of hindered more so now that we need more cloth, but I'm gonna try to remember to buy cloth. So if we find, like, if Trader resets and all four of them have cloth, they seem to have around 70 to 90 cloth, and if we get all four, we buy cloth, we'll have enough duct tape to where hopefully they all have cloth again, or just keep buying cloth from them instead of having to farm it, because it takes a while to farm it. It's not the best thing to want to have to go farm. It's because, I don't know, the area is not a good area where you farm it to. You can get a wandering horde summoned on you and you're just collecting plants in a circle and kind of daze out, and then you're dead. Anyway, that's the plan. We'll continue this and go from there. Thanks for watching. Take care and God bless.